Silicon Valley, Tom here. Today I'm doing a video on a tempered glass installation. These tempered glasses I bought for $12. I bought four of them for $12, so basically about $3 each. There was a two-pack in each box. Comes with everything you need to clean and install the tempered glass. The instructions that are included are showing a new method of installation, at least new for me. I call it the hinge method. You'll see how we used the three decals to make sort of a hinge. And it worked out very well for me. This particular store on eBay actually gave me a couple of cases for this particular Samsung Galaxy 2017 AT&T version phone. And I told them I was doing a video, so I guess they wanted to give me something to show me the thanks and to give them good credit. So here I'm just lining up the tempered glass very well before we even use these stickers, the three stickers that you see right there. It shows the instructions, they're pretty clear. I sort of like this method, but even their method for me works out well. So I can't emphasize enough, make sure it's on there very nice and centered and exactly where you want the tempered glass before you even attempt to stick the sticker on both locations, the phone and the tempered glass. And at first we're going to just drop it down on the tempered glass, as you can see here. And let's see what else I do next. And then I'm going to go ahead and, looks like, get the second one. Then I'm going to go ahead and line it up very well. I'm doing it kind of quick. And then when I'm sure I got exactly where I want, I'm going to go ahead, I put it on top of a box so I could have it up in the air on the edges at least. And then I push it down. Do the same thing for the other side. Check that one out. I'll check the other side and stick it down. And then after, when I'm absolutely certain, I'll go for the third decal. And with that, you can see the hinge there. And, not moving it too much, it should hold it in position. Now I'm going to go with the wipe. I'm going to clean the phone with the wet towelette, clean the tempered glass, clean around the phone, clean around the tempered glass, both sides and everything. The decal has not come off the tempered glass yet. Now I'm using the dry towelette, pushing all the dust off, including the tempered glass itself. Get everything nice and clean. Now I'm pulling off the decal, pulling off the other stickers so I can collect up some of the dust on the phone as well. And with that, I'll place it down, and I open it up again, and I'm going to get some more dust off there. And then now that I'm certainly sure that all the dust is off of it, I'll go ahead and put it down and start using the towelette, the dry one, to push it into place, push out all the air gaps and things like that. And then even use that little credit card piece of plastic to push the air pockets out as well. Pretty easy method. After I'm certain that all the air pockets out and it's in position and everything like that, then I'll pull off the decals at that point. So then after this, it looks pretty good, it's pretty easy and stuff. I'm going to go ahead and put the case on it that they gave me, and you'll see that. It's not really that hard if you just, do things slowly. Of course I sped up the video here so I don't have to take up too much time, but you're really taking your time and stuff like that, pushing the air pockets out towards the sides and all that good stuff. And, it should be pretty easy. If you let them install the tempered glass at the, wherever you're buying the phone, at the phone store, I wouldn't trust them because they're just doing it too fast, and sometimes it won't be centered, and when they put the case on, it will crimp down on the edges of the tempered glass, and actually your touch screen won't work very well. And so that's it as far as the tempered glass. I'll go ahead and put the case on and you'll see that. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I have many other videos that you can watch on things from coffee makers, comparisons on coffee makers, to how to fix an LCD LED panel, buying eBay auto parts on eBay, and custom ROMs and phones and things like that. And, just ask any questions, I'll answer as quick as I can. So there you have it. That's it for now. That's Silicon Valley Tom. Over and out. Thank you very much, and God bless.